Ah, very good work out there with the Arcanists. People want to believe freelancers have their backs. After Freemark, belief hard to come by.
Glad I could help. How's Freelancer Rife doing?
Good.
She put up a hell of a fight.
Of course. She knows I would be angry to write her story for the wall. But, my young friend, she is alive. This is a good story to tell. People will hear of it.
Think that'll help around here?
Oh, yes. Now, Rife is recovering at the bar if you want to check on her. I will keep an eye out for contracts, never fear.
Halleck.
Hey there. Are we on speaking terms?
Depends on what you have to say.
How about we start by breaking the ice? It's been 2 years. What happened?
Some people go their separate ways. That day in the heart of rage, you forgot about it. Faye and I didn't. Simple as that.
No one could forget that day, Halleck. All those freelancers we lost, it's still on my mind.
Is it? Because you bounced right back.
There was a choice. We're freelancers.
Doesn't mean we're all the same.
We all wear a javelin, don't we?
Oh, no, no, no. You don't get to show up out of nowhere and start interrogating me. So how about this? Outside the job, we're just two, I don't know, long-lost cousins getting to know each other again. See what happens.
I'll bite. We start fresh.
Well, some of us are 45 years old, so fresh is being kind. Maybe I'm your uncle.
Maybe we'll even be friends.
Sure, kid. As long as we're pretending. But on the job, don't think I'll go easy on you.
Patching in all contacts from Corvus.
Freelancer, I see you're not one for briefings.
I like to learn on the go.
Can't fault you there. Name's Sev. Corvus has assigned me to counter scar activity around Fort Tarsus.
Since when does Corvus care about scars?
Since they started making acidic weapons to attack supply caravans.
That's a good reason.
We think this is where they're making the acid.
Any idea how?
I want you to find that out and put a stop to it.
Scars have done something to it. It's gone volatile.
For those of us who don't speak Shaper, that's bad, right?
Obviously. Freelancer, we'll need to silence the relic.
Halfway there.
Keep looking for the glowing things.
Echoes.
Right. Close.
Using the relic to weaponize it.
Let's check the second relic. Put your theory to the test. Relics up ahead.
This one's a lot more crowded.
Look, eggs everywhere. Your theory's got legs.
I'll pat myself on the back after I dealt with the scars.
Stars, Freelancer.
Finkler? What was that?
It came from below.
Of course it did.
Hate to say it, but that thing is probably what's producing the eggs. If we don't get rid of the source,
the Scars will come back and keep making weapons.
Bay, find me a way underground.
Already done. You know what they say? You've got to crack a few eggs to make an omelette.
I don't want that omelette. What is that?
Another relic. Careful, Freelancer. It's unstable.
I hate it when they do that. What do we do now?
Gather the fragments and silence the relic.
Thank you.
Too bad. I'm just getting started.
It got quiet.
Bet it'll stay that way. Freelancers have tools for everything. Back into the deep. Oh, that's just wrong.
Remember? It's only...
Professional to cut the link, right?
Highly.
Browner, next time I expect big-ass bugs to be in the mission briefing.
You'd have to show up for that to help.
is unnerving.
I wonder how many years it'll take me to forget that thing. I'm gonna go with 8.
1 for each of the tyrant's legs.
No more scorpion talk, please.